साथ।
What is its significance and what is its importance? You will get all the answers today. But before telling you more about it, we should pray. Before going to ahead, I am going to tell you about one thing. That how many things should we remember during morning assembly? We should do basic things during morning assembly. First is discipline and second is body posture. Discipline. We should be disciplined, we should be stand straight during morning assembly because a disciplined student can achieve their success. Second is body posture. We should be stand straight and follow all the commands. If our body not disciplined, our mind can't concentrate. So comes to the next step of our morning assembly, that is pray. So get ready for prayer. That why should we do our morning assembly? It's time to tell you about that. Yes, pledge is the reminder of our duties as a citizen, as a student, as a teacher, and as a human being of our country. Our full education is worthless if it doesn't contribute to the welfare of the society. So let's take the pledge with students. So get ready for play.
Start. India is my country.
India is my country.
All Indians are.
All Indians are.
Brother and sister.
Brother and sister.
I love my country.
I love my country.
Before starting studies, that is good. What is morning assembly? I explain you by a very simple example. Before eating something, we wash our hands to make them pure. The same is with the knowledge. Before learning something new, we need to make our mind and body pure. That's why we do morning assembly. Now come to the next step. shape of our morning assembly, that is question and answer session. So here is our respected
Mr. RK sir.
Good morning all of you.
Good morning sir.
Now I am going to ask you some DK questions to improve your DK power. Get ready.
Yes sir.
First question, who is the president of India?
The president of India is Mr. Bole.
Right answer. And second question is that, who is the prime minister of India?
The prime minister of India is Mr. Bole.
Right answer. Thank you.
To adding a new word in our vocabulary, here is our Asa ma'am.
Good morning, sir.
It is Asa Kumar. Now I am going to tell you about word of the day. Our today's word is maxim. The English meaning of maxim, M-A-X-I-M. The Hindi means of maxim, kahawat. Thank you.
Vocabulary word. Now come to the next step of our morning assembly, that is national anthem. So get ready for national anthem. Take alert position all students. Don't move.
National anthem start.
Now come to the next step of our morning assembly, that is speech. So here is our brilliant student Chandra Jyoti Kumar for delivering her inspirational speech. So please come here.
Good morning. Good morning, Pinakal.
Good morning.
I am Chandra. Tell about Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar. Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar was born at 14 April 1891. Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar was brilliant student for his childhood. His family belonged to Nagwal. Dr. Bhimrao Ambedkar studied in a small room by He studied by a OLM. Thank you.
Now it's time to conclude our morning assembly. I hope you have understood the importance of morning assembly. Now students, we'll move toward their classes. Thank you. That's all.